Did you know that the way you sleep throughout your life can have a significant impact on your brain? Have you ever considered that the position you sleep in each night might affect your memory and brain health? Now, picture this. What if protecting your brain were as simple as adjusting your sleeping position? It may sound surprising, but the way you sleep is more important than you think. Recent studies have uncovered a connection between the risk of dementia and how we position ourselves while sleeping. Our brain performs an incredible function while we sleep. It cleans itself, clearing out the waste that builds up throughout the day. Every time we use our brain, toxins are produced, and these need to be removed. And when does this cleansing happen? During sleep. Up until 2012, scientists believed the brain was the only organ that had to recycle almost all of its own waste. This is because the brain is protected by something called the blood-brain barrier, a defense mechanism that keeps harmful substances from entering the brain. However, there's a downside. This same barrier also makes it difficult for toxins to exit. Then, in 2012, scientists made a remarkable discovery. They found a cleaning system that operates in the brain, called the glymphatic system. Think of it as a network of tunnels filled with fluid that surrounds the brain's blood vessels. With each heartbeat, fluid is pushed through these tunnels, helping to clear out toxins from the brain. This system is crucial for brain health and optimal cognitive function. Among these toxins are harmful substances, such as beta-amyloid proteins, which can interfere with brain processes if they accumulate. So, it's essential that these are cleared from the brain during sleep. Interestingly, when we're awake, these tunnels are mostly inactive. In fact, 95% of glymphatic activity occurs while we sleep. This explains why sleep is far more than just resting. It's when your brain does some of its most important work. Now, consider this. If you don't sleep enough, your brain doesn't have the time it needs to clean itself. Without this cleaning, toxins start to build up, increasing the risk of cognitive disorders, such as dementia. But don't worry, there are ways to help reduce this risk. First and foremost, it's important to aim for at least 7 hours of sleep each night. People who regularly sleep fewer than 7 hours a night are at a higher risk of developing memory issues. As we age, we tend to sleep less, and our arteries may become stiffer, which reduces the effectiveness of the glymphatic system. This could be one reason why aging is associated with an increased risk of dementia. In addition to getting enough sleep, you can support your brain's cleaning system by controlling your blood pressure and staying physically active. Exercise improves blood flow and enhances glymphatic function, which helps reduce the buildup of harmful substances in the brain. So, regular physical activity isn't just good for the body, it's also excellent for the brain. Now you might be asking yourself, what is the best position to sleep in? That's a great question. After learning about the importance of the glymphatic system, scientists began investigating which sleeping position might help maximize this brain cleaning process. Studies on animals, such as rats, have shown that sleeping on the side allows for better glymphatic function than sleeping on the back or stomach. Interestingly, humans also tend to sleep on their sides. Most people spend the majority of their sleep in this position, particularly on their right side. This may be beneficial because, when we sleep on our right side, the blood flows more efficiently away from the brain. Sleeping on your side, especially the right side, may help reduce the risk of brain diseases like Alzheimer's. Here's an important fact. Older adults who sleep on their back for more than 2 hours per night may be 4 times more likely to develop dementia. Even if they don't snore or have sleep apnea, this increased risk remains. Moreover, studies have found that 72% of people with dementia spend at least 2 hours a night sleeping on their back, compared to only 37% of those with healthy brains. If you know someone older who sleeps on their back, it might be wise to encourage them to switch to side sleeping. The goal during sleep is to improve blood flow and oxygenation to the brain, and this is most effectively achieved by sleeping on the side, preferably the right side. Beyond the glymphatic system, sleeping on your side also has other benefits, such as keeping the spine aligned and aiding digestion. For those with sleep apnea, sleeping on the side can also help reduce snoring. That said, don't feel pressured if you can't sleep on your side all the time. What's most important is to prioritize good sleep. Here are a few simple tips to help improve your sleep quality. Avoid using your phone or tablet before bed. Studies have shown that people who use their devices before sleeping tend to have poorer sleep quality. The light from the screens can interfere with your ability to fall asleep and stay asleep. Limit alcohol consumption before bed. Although some might think alcohol helps you sleep, it actually disrupts the deeper stages of sleep, leaving you less rested in the morning. Exercise regularly. In addition to all the other health benefits, regular physical activity can also help you sleep better, feel less anxious, and have more energy during the day. Practice meditation or relaxation techniques. Meditation is known to help people with insomnia by calming the nervous system and promoting relaxation, making it easier to fall asleep. Good sleep is one of the most natural ways to keep your brain healthy. So make sure you invest time in getting a proper night's rest to help your brain stay in good shape and lower the risk of developing neurological diseases in the future. Sleep is an investment in your brain health. If you found this information helpful, don't forget to share it with others who may benefit. Until next time, take care, and remember, a well-rested brain is a healthy brain.